California Phil-Am Attorney General Rob Bonta gathered with other political leaders and neighborhood watch volunteers in Oakland, California on Wednesday to present data and solutions to hate crimes committed in 2020. Bonta, a Democrat, unveiled a special report on anti-Asian hate crimes along with a comprehensive 2020 hate crimes report.
The highest number of anti-Asian hate crime events reported to our office occurred in March and April of last year. In fact, overall, we saw a 107% increase, a 107% increase in hate crimes targeting the Asian community from 2019 to 2020, the majority of it violent.
Furthermore, the Attorney General reported that overall, hate crimes have spiked significantly.
What we've seen from the data is that it wasn't just the Asian American community that suffered. At 1,330 hate crime events in 2020, overall, hate crimes in the state are at their highest reported level in more than a decade.
To counter the surge, the Attorney General said new brochures are being made available in 25 languages to encourage victims to report hate crimes and get help. Bonta emphasized that many hate crimes have gone unreported. If you are a victim or a witness to a hate crime, Bonta said, call 911 if in immediate danger, seek medical attention if needed, write down the exact words used during the attack, along with other relevant facts, take photos, get contact information of victims and witnesses, and reach out to community organizations. Bonta's new guidelines also urge law enforcement and prosecutors to properly identify hate crimes, to ensure that the application of hate crime laws is consistent and uniform, to make more immediate and consistent contact with the victims, and to identify alternative forms of sentencing or restorative justice in hate crimes prosecutions. Bonta also sent this message to Asian Americans who are concerned for their safety.
I, like many children of mothers and fathers, grandchildren of Lolas and Lolos, worry deeply every day about their parents and their ability to do everyday things, to run errands or go shopping or go for their daily walk. And I want you to know that this state sees you to the Asian American community, that you're being heard, and that we're going to keep doing our part to fight on your behalf. We're going to keep you safe.
The Attorney General's office has also proposed investing $100 million of the state's budget into supporting survivors and another $200 million into improving community-based responses. Ramel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News, Oakland, California.